Hello dear students, today we will start chapter number 12, Accounting for Goods and Service Tax. So in this chapter we will learn journal entries where GST is paid or allowed. So before that we will learn some of the categories of GST. The first category is intrastate. Intrastate means when purchase and sales takes place within the state, suppose within West Bengal, then two types of tax are applied, levied, that is CGST and SGST. CGST stands for Central Goods and Service Tax and SGST stands for State Goods and Service Tax. Whenever purchase and sale are within the state, that is suppose within West Bengal or within Delhi, so there will be two types of tax, that is CGST and SGST. Rates will be given to you in questions. Next, if the sale, purchase and sale takes place interstate, that is outside the state, suppose the sale, purchase and sale takes place from West Bengal to Delhi or from Delhi to West Bengal, then only one tax is paid, that is IGST, that is Integrated Goods and Service Tax. So these were the categories of GST. Now let us see some of the journal entries which involves GST. Now let us see some of the journal entries related to GST. First we'll take purchase of goods. So case 1, purchase goods from Ram for rupees 5000. So what is the journal entry for purchase of goods from Ram? Purchase account debit to Ram account, 5000 on debit side and 5000 in credit side. Next, case 2, if GST is levied. So purchase goods from Ram for rupees 5000 plus CGST and SGST at the rate of 9% each. So when CGST and SGST is applied, when the goods are sold within the state. So when the goods are sold within the state or goods are purchased within the state, CGST and SGST is levied. So purchase goods from Ram for rupees 5000 plus CGST and SGST at the rate of 9% each. So whenever CGST and SGST are levied on purchase of goods, we write the journal entry purchase account debit, input CGST account debit, input SGST account debit to Ram account. Whenever there is purchase, the GST levied is called input GST, or we say when there is CGST, input CGST account, and when there is SGST, input SGST account. And when the goods are sold outside the state, then IGST is applied, then it will be input IGST account. Whenever there is purchase, we write input account, that is input will be there in on the debit side. Clear students? So the journal entry will be purchase account debit, input CGST account debit, input SGST account debit to Ram. So goods were sold for 5000, clear, and it's written here plus CGST and SGST. So we add CGST and SGST. So what is the 9% of 5000? Because CGST and SGST were 9% each, so SGST 9% means 9% of 5000, that is 450, as well as SGST is 9% of 5000, that is 450. So both amount will add with the purchase amount, that is 5000 plus 450 plus 450, you will get 5900. So to Ram account will be 5900. So this way GST is treated when there is purchase. So now let us see the transaction related to sales. So students, now we'll see the transaction related to sales. When there is sales, how we treat GST. So sold goods from Ram for 5000. Case 1, sold goods from Ram for rupees 5000. So what will be the entry? Ram account debit to sales. Amount will be 5000 and 5000. This is a normal entry. When sold goods from Ram for rupees 5000 plus CGST and SGST at the rate of 9% each. When GST is given during sale, how we pass the journal entry? So journal entry will be Ram account debit to output CGST account, to output SGST account, and to sales account. Clear? So how this output GST came? Whenever there is sale, remember we write output CGST in credit side. So how to write Ram account debit to output GST, output CGST, that is 9% of how much? 5000. How much will get? 450. Similarly in SGST also 9%, because 9% each, so 450. Then 5000 was on sales account, because sale was goods from Ram for which 5000 plus CGST and SGST. So, you have to add. So, 5000 plus 450 plus 450. How much you will get? 5900 on Ram account. This way, general entry related to GST is passed. So, now let us see the general entry is related to purchase return and sales return. Now, suppose we have sold goods to Ram. Now, the goods amounting to rupees 3000 were returned by Ram. Now, Ram is returning goods. So, what is the entry for normal entry for sales return? Sales return account debit to Ram account 3000. But we have sold goods to Ram on GST. So, how to pass general entry including GST? So, what will be there? Sales return account debit as usual. So, during sale, we have credited the output GST account. So, when we are returning, that is when there is sales return, output CGST account is reversed, that it is debited. So, output CGST account debited, output SGST account is debit. So, both are debit now. During sale, it is credit, and when there is sales return, it is reversed, that is output CGST account debit, output SGST account debit. So, on sales return, we will put as it is 3000 amount. So, now we will calculate GST, that is of 9% each. So, we have sold goods to Ram on GST at the rate of 9% each. So, during sales return also, GST, CGST will be 9%, SGST will be 9%. So, 9% of 3000 is 270. Similarly, on SGST also 9%, 270. So, when we will add this, we will get 3540 on Ram account. So, this way, general entries of CGST relating to sales return is passed. Now, let us see the general entries relating to purchase return. Purchase return. So, what is the normal entry for purchase return? Suppose goods amounting to rupees 3000 were returned to Ram. So, Ram account debit to purchase return 3000. Clear? This is the normal entry. So, when there is GST, suppose to Ram we have sold goods. Sorry, from Ram we have purchased goods from Ram rupees 5000 plus CGST and SGST at the rate of 9% each. So, we are returning goods to Ram. So, when we are returning goods to Ram, we have purchased the goods in GST. So, when we are returning goods, we have to return including GST. So, how to pass the general entry for that? So, the general entry for that will be Ram account debit. So, in purchase, we have debited the input GST account. But here, we will do the reverse. Whenever there is return, we will do the reverse entry. So, two input CGST. So, here input CGST or input SGST account will be credited. So, Ram account debit to input CGST account, to input SGST account, to purchase return account. So, to Ram account, first we will calculate input GST, that is 270 CGST and 270 SGST. And purchase return was 3000. When we will add this, 35540 will come on the Ram account. So, this way today we have learned how general entry is passed when there is GST in the transaction, mainly in purchase, sale, purchase return and sales return. And also we have learned the categories of GST. So, note it down in your copy. That's all for today. Thank you, students.